beyond these walls. And so it's very important that every American understand that a clean energy future is also a strong jobs and strong economy.
Last year, the Department of Defense spent $15 billion on energy. The Air Force spent half of that on one thing, jet fuel. It costs our military $4 billion a year to provide power to our military installations in the United States. So we have a national security paradigm right now, folks, where we are borrowing money from China to fund a $550 billion defense budget, which we will vote on tomorrow, to fund our military systems to buy oil from the Persian Gulf to protect us from China and the Persian Gulf.
About energy efficiency, we just passed in the House, with the help of all the members of the Environmental and Sustainable Energy Caucus, Homestar, which is very simple. It's not rocket science. Homeowner has a chance to retrofit their home, to insulate it, and to cut down on their energy bills. That's a good thing to do it, but you actually have to hire local contractors. We need them. Employ 25% unemployment right now and hire in many places because we're not building a lot of new homes and people want to renovate the home they have. And the materials we use, 90%. 90% are manufactured in America. So you don't even need a Buy America provision to get the benefit of increasing that manufacturing. And our retailers, everyone from the big box stores like Home Depot to Lowe's to the local hardware store, has a place in doing this.
So empower free enterprise, can break the addiction to oil, and can set us free from the strategic significance that that commodity has now. And it puts our nation at great risk.
And so let me just make mention that in the Recovery Act that was passed as a response to draw us out of the pits of the recession, there was a huge portion on energy efficiency. Energy efficiency grants that were awarded, 25 grants summing to some $450 million, that then leveraged $2.8 billion of private sector monies. What I think is very valuable about that is that it helped with job creation and provided a technically savvy way to improve our lot out there as energy consumers.
More important, we know that efforts and growth in the green energy sector would allow for job growth and overall economic expansion. In fact, the investment for the clean energy economy will increase potential employment across America. And we know that by 2020, clean energy will become one of the world's biggest industries, totaling as much as $2.3 trillion. That means jobs for Americans. That means jobs.